Financial crime investigators with the Corpus Christi Police Department are asking for help tonight. They're hoping to identify the woman seen in this surveillance footage. Now, she's being accused of passing fraudulent checks in order to obtain cash. Detectives say she was seen driving a Kia SUV. If you happen to know who that belongs to or who the woman is, go ahead and call police at 886-2840. Now, if you choose to remain anonymous, you can also call Crime Stoppers, that number, 888-TIPS.